looking just fine. He hasn't said a word so far. He's got no plans for the evening. He's got a black chain in the car. And if some cocksucker wants his head split off, then he won't have to look too far. And Johnny pulls out a handful of knuckles and bunches them into a fist. All he knows he should wait till they're out of the game, but God knows it's hard to resist. He's not much for conversation. In fact, he's having trouble walking. But he's got a whole bunch of little friends who are willing to do the talking. And I